for lunch, I'm having pumpkin soup, and I'm having 2 servings, which is 170 calories. 1 serving would be 90, but I'm having 2, so it's 170. And it's organic. I put it in the cup, and I'm going to heat it in the microwave. So there's lunch. I'm having salad with light ranch and light French dressings. And I'm having my pumpkin soup, organic pumpkin soup, with some, I can't believe it's not butter swirled in. That's the liquid. And I'm having a cherry Coca-Cola Zero. So this is lunch. I'm going to start by drinking my Coke. Adding some of my soup. I put black pepper in there as well. The pumpkin soup is from Aldi, and this salad, most of the ingredients are from Kroger. Spinach, broccoli, and green pepper, green onions, not pepper. So, 30 calories for 1 tablespoon of French dressing, 70 calories for 2 tablespoons of ranch, so 70 and 30 is 100 calories for the dressing, and the soup being 170, plus, so it's 270 calories for lunch. I know the vegetables have a few calories, but none of it is from sugar. So, if they have a little bit of calories, it's probably about maybe 30. So, that would make my meal total of 300 calories. Really good. I don't like ranch dressing by itself. I could have just put a 1 tablespoon instead of 2. I've got those beautiful lamb chops in the oven. You might hear the kids playing. The little
cousins from Iraq are here. Delicious salad. My breakfast was also 300 calories. So 600 with breakfast and lunch combined. And I had a snack of two spoonfuls of peanut butter, which was 190 calories. That pumpkin soup is pretty good. Especially with black pepper, and I can't believe it's not butter. It was pretty flavorless before I added that. I just got one carton with two cups in it, two servings, because I wanted to give it a try. I love a green salad. Green salad. Pumpkin soup. You want a drink of Cherry Coke Zero? Tastes very good. I had this in the microwave to warm it up. This is amazing. I just realized this is vegan. I like to eat a vegan meal. But dinner won't be vegan. I have those lamb chops in the oven. I'm burping. The kids had the TV on. I turn it off. It's really good. The spinach I had was also organic, but the broccoli and onions were not. I hope you can hear me good. My asthma's still annoying me some. Very good. One more sip. Wait, one more. All gone. Thanks for hanging out with me during lunch. Have a great afternoon. Bye-bye.